हेलो एवरीबॉडी, माय सेल्फ आशीष दास, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एटीएस टेक इन्फो। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शो हाउ टू चेक द गिवन नंबर इज ए बाइनरी नंबर और नॉट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू नो व्हाट इज बाइनरी नंबर। बाइनरी नंबर इज द नंबर व्हिच इज हैविंग two numbers, that means only 0 and 1, only two numbers involved. If I will write 101, 101 is a binary number. If I will write 452, is it a binary number? It is not a binary number because it involves 4, 5, 2. And the rule is the number which consists of only two numbers 0 and 1 is known as binary number. How to check it? To know this, you have to watch the video till the end without skipping. And also like the video and share it to your friends and relatives. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel ATS Tech Info. First of all, we have to type hash include stdio.h, then hash include conio.h, void main, then curly bracket stat, in that curly bracket int r c are the two variables, and long integer is nt, then clracr. After the declaration, you know, clear the screen, clracr is used. Then output function printf will be written. Enter any number. Then scanf. Percentage LD. What is the meaning of LD? Long integer. For long integer, it is used. For only integer, we use percentage D. Ampersand N. N is the given number. Then T equal to N C R C equal to R equal to 0. That means C is declared as 0 and also R is declared as 0. Initially it is 0. Then while loop, in that while loop, while n is greater than 0, within the curly bracket if condition is if n modulo division 10, n is divided by 10 and remainder will be 0 or remainder will be 1, then C plus plus means C will be incremented. Then R plus plus R also incremented. Then n equal to n divided by 10. That means again n will be divided by 10. The loop will be continue till it is less than 0. Until it is less than 0. Then if C equal to R, then printf slash n percentage LD is a binary number, comma T. Variable is T, that's why it is written T. Then else, then in the else part we have to write else printf slash n percentage LD. Here is LD. I have written LS. Then it is LD. LD means long integer, is not a binary number. Then variable is T. Then lastly get CH. Then curly bracket. Complete. Then save the program. File, save. Then write binary.c, program name. Then compile it. Compile. Let's see. Error is 0. That means the program is completely okay. Then I will run the program. Run. If I will enter 235, then 235 is not a binary number. Again, if I will run the program, if I will write 11001, is it a prime number? Is it a binary number? Yes, it is a binary number. 11001 is a binary number because it involves only two numbers, 0 and 1. It is very easy program. You can try it. First of all, you have to write the code as stdio.h, conio.h, void main. After that, r is a variable, declared c is a variable, then number n, then t. After that, clrcr, clear the screen, printf, output function, scanf, ld for long integer, then t equal to n. Then declared as C equal to R equal to 0. That means C is initialized to 0, R is initialized to 0, and here while loop. In the while loop, while n is greater than 0, then if n modulo division 10 equal to 0, or n modulo division 10 equal to 1. That means it is divided by the number. Given number is divided by 10. If remainder is 0 or 1, then it is considered as binary number. Otherwise, not. C plus plus, that means C will be incremented and R will be incremented. Then also N equal to N divided by 10. That means the number will be again divided by 10. Then if C equal to R, then printf LD is a binary number. Long integer is a binary number. Else the number is not a binary number. It is very easy. You can try it. And thank you for watching this video. And please subscribe our channel ATS Tech Info. And also like and share the video. Thank you.